At I, Howe was confronted by an angry Leeds fan in a major security breach at Allen Road. The incident occurred during the closing stage of Leeds 2-2 draw with Newcastle this afternoon. Howe appeared to be shoved by the intruder before security arrived on the scene. The Leeds supporter was then finally caught by stewards who subsequently led him away. He appeared to still be aggravated as he was removed by security, seemingly shouting at something. It was very shocking moment for everyone.